Hi everyone, my name is Ms. Deepti. Welcome to Global Village Distance Learning. How are you all doing today? All right, let's get started. Can you guess what letter we are doing today? As you can see, that's correct. Yes, letter P. So, this is how you trace letter P. You go top to bottom using your index finger and middle finger and you make sound. Let's take a look at some objects that begins with the sound p, p. P, p, pot, p, 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 piano, p, p, pod. Pencil. P, p, pineapple. Can you think of any other word that starts with the sound p? All right. I'm sure you can get a lot of words that begins with p. Now let's take a look with some cards that sounds and starts with the sound. P, pan. P, p, panda. P, p, pan. P, p, pig. P, p, pin. P, p, pineapple. P, p, pod. Puppy. All right. Now I'm going to show you how to trace sound p on the paper. I'm going to take my pencil. As you know, I like to hold with the pincer grasp using my thumb, index finger, and middle finger. Have a good grip. I'm going to start with a thick line. And I would like to follow top to bottom rule. Top to bottom and curve for uppercase on top. Top to bottom and curve. Top to bottom and upper curve. Top to bottom and curve on the top. For lowercase p, you are going to make curve at the bottom. So you start from the dotted line and small curve on below the dotted line. P. 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 Again, I'm going to leave you to do the rest of you by yourself. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.